Start with the right side about an inch longer than the left. Take the right side over the left and under. Cinch it to your neck. And at this point, the two ends should be about the same length. Make your first bow with the bottom side and pinch them together in order to see the hole where you're going to make your next loop. Push the top side through the hole and pull on both loop ends to tighten. Next, pull the free end to loosen a little bit until you get the bow tie to look how you like it.